Do you know your best work self? What inspires you? What drains you? What triggers you? How do you think your manager or team member or colleagues would describe you in 5 words? Try my free self-coaching guide, which is linked on my website, to see how you go in relation to looking at your best work self and see where you get to.